chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yes, if you only saw him.
It's De Bruyne. If you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson.
They've gone short with the corner.
Oh, it could be dangerous. In a great position to pull it back. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. The team is looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Ipswich Town in their next match in the semi-final first leg. And not much at all to split the two sides for me.
Team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, it's great to see, isn't it?
They might have played him in here. There's the comeback. Remarkable here. Romantic too. They've got the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
Well, they've got the lesser players here, but they're trying to show that the whole is greater than the sum of the individual parts, and they've got a goal.
They just put it on.
Leroy's
chance for the equaliser. Struck the post here.
Really good defending. Touch it, it was a goal.
And one of the keepers thanking him.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Pull it back here to set up a chance.
Shows the affinity with this manager that the players head to him having scored a goal. Really good team spirit.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So, for the gone short with the corner. He's gone into some traffic, but it can't. Oh, Manchester City have got a penalty here. Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards. Oh, the manager not happy with that tackle on his player. He thinks the stud's showing. I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
It's De Bruyne. Now with Bernardo Silva. Now the shot! Well, De Bruyne took that in typical Kevin De Bruyne fashion. It's a fine goal. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up. At a very good moment there.
Note for your diary. Make a note of this particular.
Needs to stay cool now. Anderson.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't have
on. Up to the boat here. Well, against all the odds, they've got an equaliser here.
Well, can you believe it? I certainly didn't see that coming. Spirit within this team, they would not lie down.
Leroy Sané. Gabriel Jesus.
Gabriel Jesus!
They have the advantage.
took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point blank effort, but you have got to be in.
On EA Sports.
Gonna try his luck. He's up for the scoring here.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was a poacher's effort.
Transfer deal has been done. We've heard that officially from Paris Saint Germain today.
Well, we're here in around.
Surely the equaliser, a really vibrant, venomous volley.
Wow, the cross was great for him and it made up his mind, and what a goal.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Now Kouassi. There's good progress with this attack.
It's a shot now!
Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored.
Guided through.
Surely! That's a brilliant stop.
Substitution for Southampton.
They've got a corner now.
Number 23.
Ball played into the middle. Big away, well away from goal. He's aiming for the front post.
Wonderful header!
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
It's cut out.
Opportunity here!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all. City's lineup today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's assisted.
Anderson.
A kind of save. He'll make after.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Oh, it's awesome. It's attacking strength that they've got. They lead again. And they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football. But they have found the answer. They've got the formula.
This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
De Bruyne, well, they're forcing through again. So much attacking confidence, another goal, they're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch, and they never really disappoint you. They make chances, but most importantly...
Gabriel Jesus. Good vision.
Shots hit. It's a shot now. How spectacular is that?
Well, you have to get the timing absolutely perfect to take that on. And boy, didn't he pull it off.
Brilliant athleticism and a wonderful finish.
It takes a bit of bottle to take that on. He showed plenty.
Guided through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Oh, it's a great goal! It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a look at him, he's lapping it up, and why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot.
De Bruyne!
I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think he did, just clipped it, so unlucky.
Manchester City. Corner played into the middle. Maybe he'll cross it here.
Cross out! Goal for De Bruyne!
Oh, that sheer class from the Belgian. So elusive when he gets on the ball, and he's a top finisher, you know.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. He is feeling that special.
Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today.
Let's take the lead here! It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Oh, look at his face, he's loving it, and you can understand why.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah.
Walsh. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
And the header scores!
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Looking to clip it into the middle. That's a goal! That's a goal for Manchester United!
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
Now, it was the poacher's effort.
To the position of maximum opportunity, it was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah,
acted very promptly and decisively.
He's aimed for the far post here. Superb